Oh, that's a lot of explosives.
Oh yeah.
In my opinion, prostitution shouldn't be illegal.
Shouldn't be illegal?
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
I think prostitution should be legal.
I don't know just why.
It's legal to make porn, and you're literally, even then, you're just paying a woman to have sex. All you're doing is recording it.
I don't know why it's illegal, to be honest.
Yeah. Like, it's two consenting adults. If one is willing to pay and the other is willing to pay, receive that payment, then that's just business.
Is that why?
You'd think that a capitalist society like the Americas would be legal.
Well, that's what I'm saying, because the government's not getting any money for it.
Oh, I see.
That might be why.
But they could just tax, like make.
Oh, yeah, true.
A taxed thing.
It's legal in, like, a fuck ton of European places. So I could just fly on over.
I think. Netherlands. In the Netherlands, I think it's legal to both fuck prostitutes and smoke the guns.
Did you say wait, did you say it's legal to fuck prostitutes?
Yes. Oh, it's going in the cave I found. Through my hole. Let's go.
Decoy up!
Drop pod departing in T-minus 3 minutes.
I'm first! Get away from me!
Extraction commencing. Good work.
Buy the beer!
Buy the beer!
Complete. There you go. See, now we're not doing too bad. I don't know what the fuck the beginning was.
Yeah.
Oh god, are you walking up with your pelvis snapping? Ooh. Almost got 12. Okay, 17,000 XP.
Ooh.
Kind of disappointed. Should have been more.
Well, to be fair, the double XP is like 8.5 grand of that, so...
You have claimable perk points. Sticky fuel.
One more mission, and the assignment is done.
Oh, I got a matrix core for the flamethrower.
Yeah, that's what I just got.
The one that I'm using.
You got one that you're using?
Well, the flamethrower that I am using right now.
Oh, right.
I got the fuel stream diffuser.
What the fuck? I got sticky fuel. What the fuck?
Extended operational range and slower rate of fire. Wow.
Where's
That's
my
kind of lame.
Sticky fuel, what does this do? Greatly extended sticky flame, increased damage from sticky flame, decreased tank capacity, and less ammo.
Ugh.
Yeah, no.
I'm still gonna craft this just because I craft everything, so.
I would if I didn't spend all my money to grind up from the start with engineer. Okay, I've got some new stuff here.
Well, I don't have to worry about money in this game, so.
Reduce the damage taken from poison. I mean, why not?
Oh, yeah.
Increases my health anyways. Incendiary ammo or pressure wave?
This is gonna rock.
This is gonna rock.
What do we got here? Hardened rounds? So it tears through armor, stun chance, or ammo.
Bit expensive, but I really need it.
Oh, wait, why do I have a... Oh, right. Yeah, I'll take that. And I want to see what that scout thing looks like. is.
The mechanized.
Oh, yeah. Ooh. Yeah, that doesn't... That's not what I was thinking it would look like. Good. It's got a spring.
Well, like I said, it's kind of like an iron steampunk thing.
It looks Terminator-ish.
Get to the chopper. Wait, that's not Terminator, sorry. I'll be back.
That's not Terminator.
Dylan, you son of a bitch. Looks like they got you pushing too many pencils, huh?
Oh, delicious.
First sorrow, and it's Mactera Plague, lovely.
But critical weakness.
But it's
weakness.
Critical weakness, yeah, so basically don't even bother. Shoot them once and they pop.
Hurry up! Let's I get it. Pop. Younger, you know! Sequence
initiating. You didn't want one of those things to pop.
Gonna drink the rest of my chocolate milk.
I'm drinking water. Tabby in the tub. Miss Ward's face
looks
troubled.
Go away, Cotton.
So what does this mean for Delilah's kittens? One option is to find a cat who lost her own kittens to act as a foster mother until Delilah has recovered.
What? What are you reading?
Tabby in the tub.
Check your gear and let's go.
It is a cat book I stole from my second grade classroom. What?
Of course you did.
Going after eggs this time. Alien eggs. Can't miss them. They're big and they glow. Get the eggs to Sturm and Molly. Get back alive.
Oh my god. I wish I had a more accurate weapon for this. There's a floater over there.
There's also a undulation part. Oh, yeah, I see the floater. Hang on. Let me kill it.
There's a hole in the bucket.
That would make the bucket very inefficient.
Really? This is one hell of a fucking open room.
One shot from my pistol fucking insta-kills those fucking Mactaras.
Oh my god, there's so much crop all over the place. That's a first. Give it to me. Go away. Why is there a whole bunch of fucking undulation boys? Where'd they come from?
That's what they're called now.
Yep. Swarm? Alright, you picked up the thing.
It's a bit weird though, because sometimes it doesn't cause a swarm.
Yeah.
Sometimes it does.
Ready to be built. Swarm is a big one.
Maybe there's like a hard like time limit of how often a swarm can happen, and so if you've had a swarm, it won't trigger one.
That's getting...
Oh, there's more crop up here. Huh?
Yeah. That's why I was getting horny.
And there.
What? Holy shit! Oh, this is best cave. Oh, there's a bulbous. I do enjoy a good bulbous.
Like that. loaded! Hit it!
There's something purple way up there to your left.
Something purple.
Oh, it's a glow tree.
Fucking glow tree. Fuck it.
Oh, there's more cropper.
Platform up!
Wait a minute!
Found some cropper!
What?
Okay, it's getting ridiculous. Oh. What the hell is this? You know how fucking long it takes for me to find that shit? And this, it doesn't even, it's not even the here. It's supposed to be the last-
Oh, guess what I found.
Power up sprinkler. What is that?
That will teach you!
It's one of the missions. It's the Ebonite one, again.
Why? Is it because you're here now?
Yeah, because all I get are ebonite ones. Oh! Hello there.
What?! What?! Did they change the spawn rate?
I don't know, but I just found more.
Because this is the hardest one that's ever I've ever been able to do. But fuck me.
You're so excited you can't even talk.
Stop squirting my ass! Oh no, I'm gonna fall off. Oh god, I almost did it again. Let me up quickly, he's following me! I'm being fucking molested.
But you like that, though.
Well, yeah, but this is a Praetorian. There's a place where I draw the line. Although I do like the idea of being having my innards implanted with alien babies.
Oh god. Oh god, you're one of them.
You're one of them!
Drakey has a friend like that, too.
Where do I put this turret? Let's just put it here. Oh, it's gotta fucking fly over shit. Here we go.
Dentrogun needs assembling!
How are we doing on ammo? Okay, I think.
Well, we're not gonna need much ammo for this. Because it's the pickaxe one.
My health is a little low, though.
Purring like a kitten.
We can't afford a supply drop.
Don't waste your ammunition!
Now, with critical weakness, does that apply to the Ebonite ones as well?
I ordered a resupply!
Oh.
Roger that. Supplies are coming.
I bet.
Do they have a weak spot?
I always try to go for their weak spot if I can, but...
Or are they just all rock? It doesn't matter where you hit them.
Grab an ammo. Just what the doctor
wanted. Red sugar!
Red sugar. I remember that one game we used to play. With the big mutated rat things.
Mutated rat things?
Yeah, the rat people. It was Warhammer related.
Oh, Vermintide. I completely forgot about Vermintide.
Oh, he died instantly. Oh, it's definitely critical weakness. Oh, this is gonna be great. Fuck these guys. Oh, fucking, I hate these guys so much. Oh, fuck off, you little shit.
Bring it, Packard!
I hope you all burn alive. Oh look, they're burning alive. I want you to feel your skin peeling off, boiling.
We're done.
Well done.
And we just got the empty matrix core for this. A scout cosmetic, or yeah, I'm going with cosmetic, obviously. Dandy handlebar mustache. That sounds nice.
Clean overclock for a gun I don't even have.
Well. Getting more ammo. Much better. Yeah.
Ooh, I see starch nuts.
Oh.
This is the cave of plenty.
The bounty cave. I like the bounty cave. I get lots of stuff in here. What's down in there?
Did we only get 56 proper out of all of those proper deposits, though?
Oh, my asshole. I don't think... I didn't mine all of them yet. Or at least I didn't mine all of them yet. Yeah, because... Oh, fuck me!
I only mined two.
I just found another one.
Yeah!
Give me some sugar.
Oh, hello.
Oh, hi.
Hello.
I like that I can actually see the shroom in your hand when you pick it up.
Then we've got three veins of gold right next to each other. What is this cave?
This cave is ridiculous. We need maybe 8 eggs?
Maybe this is like rip, you know. The game is giving us all of this in recompense for the shit they put us through.
Yeah, and then we'll just go, we'll get a swarm and then die right at the end. And it'll be like, huh, lol, trolled.
Ugh. Oh yeah.
I kind of secretly want that to happen now.
What? Of course. Oh no! Oh, I fell. That scared me a little bit. Oh, die.
Thin ass over here and hurry, please.
Dude, if I do that again, I'm gonna literally slap something.
Oh, there you are. There's one of those cropper deposits that we didn't mine yet.
Oh no. Hello, friends. Oh god.
Don't die.
I feel like they do that on purpose.
Do what?
When you shoot those things down, they always kind of angular towards
you. Yeah, they
you.
They kamikaze. That's what they do.
Feeling much better now.
There's a satchel charge again, just floating over there. What the hell? It's... This is fucking
Are you
creepy.
Sure you're not just going insane because of a problem?
I might be. Is this egg still here? Or did you get this one yet? No, this is a new egg. New egg.
Delicious new egg.
Where is it?
The cannon just lit up like a Christmas tree. We got a swarm incoming.
What? What do you mean, where is it?
Where's the egg?
Oh, it spawned in the cave above.
Oh, okay. It's like, you've got to be joking me.
Oh, there's some chaddits in the ground here.
There was some... The swarm is here. There was some of that stuff over there, too, that I didn't grab yet.
Here's the egg, safe and sound. Ready to be made.
Oh, I'm in grab! Oh,
well,
God.
You're fucked.
Let me go!
Ah! Okay.
Let's clear them out!
He's coming for you now.
No, he's not. He's dead.
Oh, God, an egg just flew by me.
Yeah, I tossed it down now.
Ah! Oh, jeez. Oh, I didn't call my sentry back again, goddamn it. Motherfuck.
This one's for Carl.
Now, how the fuck are we gonna get that one?
Get a common rock? Oh, up there.
The egg.
Is there something that leads up there almost a little bit? Tiny bit? If I fall here, I'm gonna die. Okay, I caught myself. Somebody doesn't... Not too happy about that.
I seem to see some splugers coming for you.
Some splugers. That was a dumbass thing to do. I just saw a fuel tank fly by my face. That could have killed me.
It's empty. No need to worry.
It could have clung to me on the head and knocked me out, and then I would have fallen backwards off the cliff.
Well, that would have been unfortunate.
There's like shrooms that are kind of leading over here almost.
Yeah, but they stop leading over here. So I'm gonna do it the old fashioned way.
Look!
Organic material. Oh, this is precarious.
It's just jizz.
That was stupid. Oh no! Oh shit! I'm pretty sure I saw you fall. Uh-oh.
Oh, great. If one of those catches us up here, we're fucking toast.
Can't hit his little butt. Oh god, here he comes.
There, I'm not dead. Scared of you!
Oh, good. Splooger's my favorite.
Now I did notice there's a cave here. I'm going in the cave.
Of course.
The cavern.
Cavern. That's scary.
Oh, there's a spitballer.
Oh, that's what I'm hearing.
Oh, I'm dead.
You what?
Yep.
If there is a Jiminy Cricket, I'm gonna literally scream.
I killed it.
Okay. And I have to get
but sadly, it got me before I...
It was a worthy sacrifice.
Just looking you at you doing this. There's a little crack here there.
Oh, a little right crack.
There. Yes.
I like little crack. But don't tell it to the internet.
Well,
because that would be fucked. The FBI would find out.
Inventorious fool! Time to deposit!
They'd call Chris Hansen.
I'd hide behind a corner.
Resupply ordered!
Supply pod requisitioned. Launching now.
Oh please? God, it reminds me. Have you seen that Chris Hansen thing?
What thing?
Oh god. I know what to show you.
What?! Look where I'm sitting! Excuse me, game. What the fuck?
Stick together from now on. Getting supplies!
The shockwave of it landing was too much.
Where is that damn mule?
This place is ridiculous.
Deposit time!
I can't even drill because of all these mushrooms.
Shrooms, man. Yeah, rawr. You're not that scary.
Hello, and good boy.
I'm disappointed we only got 90 proper out of all those deposits.
What the fuck? It's like when we got that gold, I'm disappointed we only have 1200 gold. You know how fucking... I can never find Kroppa, and when I do, it's like one shitty little deposit. I'm disappointed we only got 90.
I mean, after the bonuses, that's only going to be like 200. That's
only? I only have ever had like 200.
Where the fuck for someone like me who has thousands, you know.
Yeah, but you've played 300 more hours than me.
I just wanted to drown in Kroppa, like an avalanche of Kroppa.
Oh, drowning in, like, a mineral. That sounds painful.
I need the mule right here.
You'd have all these jagged bits filling up your lungs.
Molly, come here. Sweet.
Oh! I was just taking it like a man there for a second. Is this a new cave? No. Is it? Oh my god, it is. What?
We've been down there before, and we never got up here. Or you've been down here because those are red flares, so.
Oh, I just never came. I see.
Now, where the fuck are these last two eggs? Oh, they're both up. Way up.
Feel much better now.
Can we check down here, though? Doesn't look like it. There's no flares.
Oh, there's a P flare there.
Yeah.
Why do you get the piss flares? I want those. Flares are fueled by your piss.
Maybe that's why they keep recharging.
Yeah, because you're just always perpetually... Well, then why are mine red?
Perpetually pissing.
Yes!
And yours are red because, you know, it's bloody pee.
Ugh!
You have some urethral infection. I have never pissed blood. I am glad to say that.
I have not either. Yet.
I have, however, pissed after eating asparagus, which is... something.
You know, honestly, I think I'd probably get off to that.
Like that.
I don't know, it's pretty disgusting.
Yeah, but you're talking to me. I think the only thing so far that I can't do is poo.
Yeah, for now.
For now!
It's only a matter of time before you diversify your portfolio to include poo. Oh, the eggs are way up there.
Guys, are you blind?
Oh.
Look over here.
Look over here. Oh, there's gold here. I'll grab that.
Platform up.
Oh, my tummy is doing the... It wants the eggs and bakey.
Ooh, I could go for some eggs and bakey.
I don't have any bakey or eggs, so I'll just have to have the plate.
Ugh.
Oh, there's more crapper!
That's still only like 110.
Nope, it's actually even better.
120?
102.
Oh, 102.
The scanner just lit up like a Christmas tree.
Oh, Jiminy Cricket.
Well, you better get your ass up here. I did drill convenient paths to get up here, so.
I immediately I'm not finding any of them.
The swarm is upon you.
Just take this one. Oh, got a hair grabber. Let me up. Okay.
Your history.
One sense of gun ready to be filled.